Hello and welcome to NBC News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. The news in detail. The birth anniversary of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, the 17th century legendary Maratha warrior and king, who established Hindu Swaraj and ushered in a rule of equality, brotherhood and justice, was celebrated on Friday by various organizations in the city. In one such a program at NMRDA and NIT, Additional Commissioner of Nagpur Metropolitan Region Development Authority Hemant Pawar garlanded the portrait of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. On this occasion, R.D. Lande and Yogiraj Avadhoot from NIT as well as many other office bearers from the NMRD and NIT were present. Among other organizations, Shiv Sena Southwest Assembly office located in the vicinity of Patrakar Bhavan Dantori too enthusiastically celebrated the event. Shiv Sena MLC Dushyant Chaturvedi, Pramod Manmode, Mangesh Kashiya, Deepak Kapse, Nitin Tiwari, Sushila Naik, Munna Tiwari and others were present. Other organizations which celebrated the occasion includes NMC, NCP besides many others. The constitution has not been read by the people of the current ruling conditions. People criticized the governors later regarding the presidential election, saying that the rules of the Maharashtra Legislative Assembly have not been read. The moment the assembly speaker post became vacant, it is the responsibility of the governor. There is a rule in the constitution that the governor should set a date and the ballot should be held by a separate ballot on the date. So the question for the government is, does the constitution agree with them or not? This question was asked by the leader of opposition, Devendra Fadnavis. Congress has many cabinet ministers. They should take a firm stand. He also said that the people understand everything. Devendra Fadnavis also said that the upcoming assembly session will address a number of issues, including energy sector. Manohar Bhai Patel Engineering College at Gondia was struck down by the Nagpur bench of the Mumbai High Court. The college is owned by MP Pratul Patel and his wife Parsha Patel is the president of the organization. The court ordered to deposit Rs 5 crore in the next 7 days as the salaries of college employees have been stagnant for the last 20 months. A total of 94 college professors and staff, including Varun Kumar Chaudhary, have filed a petition in the High Court. According to the petition, Gondia Education Institute has Manohar Bhai Patel Engineering College. A total of Rs 24 crores have been owed by the college professors and staff for the last 20 months. The institute had paid salary arrears to the teaching staff as per the commission. However, professors were deprived of this. The Food and Drug Administration carried out a raid on the office and godown of NMC Marketing Private Limited at Narsala and Pitipet. Your stock of unlabeled Ayurvedic and Unani medicines was seized by the FDA authorities. The raid was carried out under the supervision of the drug inspector Shahnaz Taji, Monica Dawad and Swati Pate. The FDA authorities seized 37 boxes containing fake medicines valued at Rs 41 lakhs. The name and address of the manufacturer and other details were missing from the package. Panchanama under Form 716 was done in presence of a partner of the company which attended the investigation. This connection will be carried out in Nagpur and Hyderabad. In view of the growing demand for Ayurvedic and Unani medicine and related products, mainly immunity boosters, fake products are likely sold in the market through illegal means. Taking cognizance of the rapidly increasing COVID-19 cases in the city, the Civic Administration of Nagpur has issued a fresh guideline for hotels, funerals, etc. The guidelines also appeal the citizens to wear masks, use sanitizer and maintain physical distances during such events. The highlights of the fresh guidelines are only 20 people will be allowed to attend funeral. Home quarantine or isolation patients must have a stamp on back side of the left palm. Owners of eateries, hotels and restaurants are strictly warned to run their establishment with 50% of food capacity with COVID-19 guidelines. An area or building with more than 5 people testing positive for the virus must be declared as containment zone with the permission of the assistant commissioner and police inspector of the area. Areas where above 20 COVID patients are reported must be declared as containment area. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, stay tuned with NBC News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Keep watching NBC News. Sachidikai, Pinachupai.